Greetings, folks. It's Sarah with Obadiah's, and today I want to show you guys the difference between stainless steel and galvanized Class A chimney. So Class A chimney pipe is going to generally have about 1 to 2 inches of insulation all the way around it, depending on the brand. This one has a finish of stainless steel. This particular piece is going to be the Ventus brand of chimney. Ventus, all of their exterior pipe is actually going to come standard in stainless steel. All of their pipe is going to also be rated to Canadian standards, which means it is rated to a higher temperature rating. So essentially the difference between the Canadian and the US is going to be the length of the chimney fire. In Canada, it has to burn for one single 30-minute chimney fire versus two 15-minute chimney fires in North America. And here we have the Duratec pipe. This is going to be a galvanized outer finish. So Duratec does make galvanized outer. Ventus chimney does not. Duratec does not have quite as thick of an insulation layer as Ventus does. I believe this is 1 inch and the Ventus is 1.5 inches. However, this one is rated to the North American standards, which is gonna be the 2 15-minute chimney fires. If you're looking for galvanized pieces, you could put them, you know, like through an attic space to save some extra dollars versus going with the all stainless steel chimney. So that is going to be the difference between galvanized and stainless steel pipe, as well as a quick little comparison between Duratec and Ventus chimney. So I hope that you guys found this video helpful. If you do, if you enjoy my content, find it helpful, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. That really helps me out. Don't forget to click the button in the corner and subscribe to our channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. God bless and have a wonderful day. Okay.